Nothing happens. It's not firing. So that's now powered off, move hub, and the software after a while will ask me to power it on again.